This is Tulsa, Oklahoma.
Developing story, a Quick Trip security guard says he was forced to shoot a man who attacked him with a didgeridoo.
Do you really need to shoot somebody? If, like, a didgeridoo?
Out there swinging his didgeridoo?
A didgeridoo is like a long instrument, right? It's usually wooden.
Yeah,
with, like,
yeah.
Holes in it and everything, and it makes that wow, wow, wow. Why do I feel like that's Australia's weapon? Right? Like Australia's musical instrument. Yeah. Not really a weapon, but like their musical instrument, right? It's Australia. I feel like that's where you get the didgeridoos.
It happened around 11:15 Saturday night at the QT near 15th in Denver.
Kind of ridiculous to just have one of these laying around.
A didgeridoo?
With you.
For Chris Mayhew, it's an unusual crime. Yeah. He works at Guitar Center and sells didgeridoos. Okay. A wooden instrument used as a weapon outside a downtown Tulsa Quick Trip.
All right. Now, real quick, this is the noise of a didgeridoo. Oh, yeah. Whip it out.
Just
man.
Outside, swinging it around.
All right, so that's a didgeridoo, and this guy's just got it out.
Police say the man swung a didgeridoo.
Oh,
at-
man. Swinging the didgeridoo. Can't be swinging your damn didgeridoo around.
The security guard, this is what it looks like.
Oh,
it's a wooden instrument,
man.
And it imitates animal sounds. Out of self-defense, officers say the security guard shot the man several times.
All right, now what? Why is that necessary?
At what point do you
why
start
is
shooting?
That necessary? What is the worst damage a didgeridoo can do to you? Like, the security guard hears this? And it's just like,
whoa.
Do you pull your gun if you hear that?
What kind of weapon is this?
It's a didgeridoo. What's the worst that could happen? Has anyone ever been, like, beaten to death by a didgeridoo? This guy's just like, nope, gun out.
Not
and I'm
today.
Ready to fire.
But only hit him once in the groin.
All right. Well, he's a bad shot anyway there. So this guy whips his didgeridoo out. And the security guard's like, what?
Get shot in the groin?
What the hell is that? Is that some sort of long wooden gun? It's making weird noises at me. Is that a cannon? What is that? So this security guard just starts shooting, misses a few times, but hits one time, shoots the guy in the groin.
I mean, at that point, the guy didgeridoo has to just be like, really?
Really?
Really? In
really?
The groin?
Really? Didgeridoo,
you're shooting
out.
At me?
You're shooting me in my junk because I whipped my didgeridoo out. Really?
I don't know why someone would just have one of these at a Quick Trip.
Yeah, but I also don't know why somebody needs to get shot because they have a didgeridoo out.
Police say middle staff also had a knife.
All right, it's got a knife, too.
When they got there, they found two cartridge casings in the parking lot.
Yeah, but it didn't say, like, he pulled the knife anything and, like, ran and attacked.
It could have been, like, a pocket knife or something on him. Like,
it was just like the guy's got a didgeridoo.
He was definitely swinging the didgeridoo.
When officers interviewed the security guard, they say his story matched up with surveillance.
All right, so surveillance confirmed that the guy did plan to, I guess, attack the guy with the didgeridoo. Okay.
Got shot in the junk.
Yeah. That's it. So the man was shot in the crotch because he whipped his damn didgeridoo out.